$1,000 worth, right? It's the stove, the tables and chairs, and the pies, cakes. That's cheesecakes for 2 years.
What?
Yeah. 2 years for the cheesecake. I love it. We would play just for the 2 years for the cheesecake. Not to mention everything else. The game's called Cliffhangers. This is one of our beautiful games. All you got to do is pretend to know the guy and make sure he doesn't fall into the mouth. Now, he has $25 to work with before he goes off the edge. What you're going to do is you're going to give me the price of each one of these items here, the kitchen scale, the peeler, and the hot pot. And for every dollar you're off, it's going to go up $1. And again, you haven't used up $25. You get almost $8,000 worth of stuff, Omar. So good luck to you. George, these are all about the kitchen scale, the peeler, and the hot pot. And it's right. Tell us. Here we go.
First up, this digital kitchen scale measures up to 11 pounds of solid or liquid ingredients. Then you can peel fruits and vegetables in just seconds using this battery-operated food peeler. And then finally, prepare up to 4 cups of cooked rice, reheat soup, and boil water with this 1,500-watt hot pot. Thank you, Rachel. So the kitchen scale measures solid or liquid, she said. Solid or liquid. Okay, good. Kitchen scale. How much for the kitchen scale?
26. 26? $26. Is he right? No. Go ahead, Yoda guy. On your way. $4. $22 scale.
Not bad. We do that every time. You're a good kid.
How much for the peeler? $30. That's right. Yes! Omar, nice job, buddy. What do we got here? 5, 10, 15, 20. You have $21 to work with to win over $7,000 of the prize. $7,800 of the prize. How much for the hot pot?